Brown was a popular vehicle for everyday use. It was a light four-wheeled carriage drawn by one horse.
Horse, quadruped, graminivorous, 40 teeth, namely 24 grinders, 4 eye teeth, and 12 incisors. Sheds coat in the spring, in marshy countries, sheds hooves too. Thus hard, but requiring to be shod with iron. Age known by marks in mouth. A horse.
It was popular in the Victorian age amongst aristocrats and members of the middle class. The phaeton was a light four-wheeled open carriage, drawn by a pair of horses. The phaeton was named after the Greek sun god Helios. He was famous for his bad driving of the sun chariot.
The landau was considered a status symbol, the mark of a successful man. In 1890, the carriage would cost around 220 British pounds. Today, about the equivalent of $4,000.
Most people living in the country travel in open vehicles, such as wagons and drays. These were larger and heavier than carriages, and thus slower. Wagons were used for carrying people, as well as goods and animals.
Near the end of the Victorian period, the horseless carriages started appearing on the roads. The very first petrol-driven horseless carriage appeared in 1865. However, these first cars were rarely seen until the 1880s and the 1890s. Only the very wealthy could afford to buy them. In 1896, the UK's first speeding fine was handed to a man who was fined 1 shilling for speeding at 8 miles an hour in a 2 mile an hour zone. He was caught by a policeman who had given chase on his bicycle.
Hey! Come back!
In 1896, the UK's fast speeding fine was handed to a man who was... I can't understand myself.
In 1896, the first speeding fine was handed...
That was easy.